Doodlebug, Pennsylvania, number 4666. In 1962, was running between Trenton and Red Bank. Here he is coming at the Red Bank early one morning. On May 29th, 1962, the 4666 made its last run between Trenton and Red Bank. We thought that was the end of the 4666. Somebody put some garlands on the front. Now this is down around Bordentown, where the Trenton-Camden River line is now. And they ran standard trains until 4666 became available. On the Trenton-Camden line, the 4666 pulled a trailer. And here he is backing into the station at Trenton. This is down in Camden. Thank you. Here we are on the first last run. We didn't know it until that day, June 21st, 1963, that the train had a 1 week reprieve. Of course, last runs always turn into a mini fan trip. This is in Burlington. This is on the curve at Bordentown. On this trip, I rode in the coach, and a week later on the final last run, I rode in the 4666. The famous Bordentown trestle. And here we are coming into Trenton. There he is backing off the platform after discharging passengers, and he'll come forward into the layup track. This is at Camden, 1 week later. On June 28th, 1963, the very last run. There's some Pennsylvania Reading Seashore Lines, RDCs. This is an impromptu photo stop at Del Air. We got a red board and a lot of people piled off to take advantage of the photo stop. Conductor was not too happy. This is in Riverside. Now Burlington. This is at Bordentown. And here we are coming to Trenton for the very last time. And we were met by a red board, and that's the reason why. There's the train backing off from the platform at Trenton. The last passenger to step off the train was Ron Wallace. It's nice that the engineer turned that light off. It was a little bright and played havoc with some people taking pictures. Somebody on the platform next to me was yelling, "Turn the headlight off! Turn the headlight off!" This is the Silver Meteor at Trenton. April 12th, 1962. The Trenton station had suffered a devastating fire. And people were up on the roof inspecting it. And here we are up in Newark. Westbound train with a wonderful GG1 coming in. And here's the forerunner to path, the Hudson and Manhattan Railroad. Here are some shots down in Trenton. They had quite a bit of freight on the corridor back then, 1962-63. Making up a train consist. nice little caboose hop. And some of you might remember the interior of Penn Station, New York. This is down in Camden. The conductor called it the wind splitter. It wasn't true push-pull. The engineer stayed in the engine, but the rear coach had a headlight, a bell, and of course the emergency brake, and a horn. There's a nice Penn Reading Seashore Lines train headed toward Atlantic City. Center cab Baldwin. How long has it been since you've seen one of those? And here's the H&M in Harrison. Harrison's a great place to watch trains. Unfortunately, now you can't photograph there. Path is paranoid.
Pennsylvania Station, New York, New York. Bayhead. This is the New York and Long Branch Railroad, a joint operation between the Pennsylvania Railroad and the Jersey Central. Thank you. Harrison was technically a Pennsylvania Railroad station, even though the trains were operated by the PATH, and before PATH, the Hudson and Manhattan Railroad. The Reading Wall Street. South Street Station, Newark. The original Metroliner. Linden. Thank you. New Brunswick. Princeton. This line is affectionately known as the PJ&B, Princeton Junction and back. This is Penn's next station, near US 1. It no longer exists. Princeton Junction. Trenton. A New York-bound train is the Senator, which continues to Boston. The Philadelphia Clocker. The morning train to Camden, coming off the storage track and backing into Trenton Station. We're on 4666, speeding off to Camden. Burlington. Camden. Camden was interesting. In the morning and afternoon rush hour, there were trains coming in from Pemberton, Millville, Trenton, Atlantic City, and Cape May. On our return to Trenton. Riverside. The watch case factory on the left is going to be restored into condominiums. Beverly. Burlington. This is the very last run of 4666 on the Trenton-Camden line. Thank you. the bridge on the north side of Bordentown. And the last run is complete. Packing out of Trenton Station and heading for the storage track. This is the Chicago train, the Manhattan Limited. We're on the Chestnut Hill branch. Thank you. 30th Street. The Northern Express, a Washington-Harrisburg-Buffalo train. Arriving Central Station, Buffalo, with the westbound Iroquois leaving.